part of my job is being able to see these kids and not their kids when they come here, and they leave here as young adults. And these kids here, young men and women, are not just great athletes, but they are great individuals.